The Pantheon has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt V. Gusev, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Sarah about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
If it has, it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me in case stateside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Rush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to serve as pufferfish?
Hey, you said no complaining.
I did, didn't I? Let me know when we're close to leaving.
Ask for help, man.
Fuck you too.
Come on, have fun.
Does it look like I'm having fun?
No, that's not what I meant. You got dealt a bad hand.
You're gonna get dealt bad hands, kid. With us, the stakes are high.
Be honest, I don't think I could have done it. Come back home after what happened in Panama. Trusted anyone again?
You keep believing in the ones who got your back, who go to battle for you. Adler was one of those. When those records turned up after Panama, the wire transfers to Adler from Raul Menendez, two-bit dope slinger. I smell bullshit. Adler turn against his brothers for cash? Are you kidding me?
Those threads he loves, they ain't cheap now.
Listen, I know he can be a goddamn psychopath. I get it. But he's on our side. He just got his own way of doing things.
I don't know what the rules are anymore.
You're figuring it out, kid. Handling things, making calls. I just wish I was out there kicking ass with you. Kills me to be in this thing.
Hold on now, listen. You're essential, man. All right, chair or no chair. I know you can't get around the way you used to, but this... this is strong. Maybe you were Captain America before, and now you're like Professor X.
Who? Get out of my face, man.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, it's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs there using human subjects. Then suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way.
Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used a freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right, mask on.
Your turn. Hey, stop! Hang on, I've got...
I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever it is.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you. Most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. 4 director key cards required for entry. Director key card required.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Good morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing tube of all
units. Case might be having comms issues. Radio stopped for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Excellent work, Chris. Three more key cards to go. Faster than the rest case. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Can't sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Please join us this Friday for a special admin seminar hosted by Dr. Julius Whitney.
They documented the making of the cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. We'll find the missing reports for him. Two reports, two left. Thank you. knew we couldn't trust him. He has the key. Don't let him get away.
Thank you.
have to find. Only a few know the origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Accepted.
Springer mentioned this already, but we're moving you to 24-hour observation. Restraints may be necessary at times as well. I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card we need.
kill you.
Find it. almost there. Only one key code left. They tried so hard to perfect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, we were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
Director keycard accepted. Access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Drain switch locked. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining. Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer. 25 seconds remaining.
Hello, esteemed visitor.
Drain switches 1, 2, and 3 are locked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
I plan to break down the walls of mind and body.
Thank you.
Excellent work. That's all the key cards. The Cradle Project failed in this case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. In our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins.
Thank you. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Case, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the crater.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope we don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.